Hello, YouTube family. So, today, as I said yesterday, I'm gonna be posting a video today, and this video is just gonna be going over for our beginner friends on the violin, correct posture, really important, just reminders of how to hold the violin correctly, how to hold the bow. I'm gonna be doing some exercises that you should be going over this week. And in the next video, I'm gonna be putting in how to play Twinkle Little Star. So going forward now, we're gonna be learning different songs. In the video as well, you're gonna be seeing music attached. So I'm just gonna be going over just a few basic things today, okay? So I'm gonna start with just holding my violin. So as a reminder, we wanna make sure that our chin's all the way on that chin rest like this, and it's just resting nice and easy, okay? Our thumb should be against the fingerboard. We don't want our thumb in the air like this, okay? It gets in the way of our fingers and being able to play, okay? So my thumb's here. The other thing is a lot of times with beginners, we're keeping our wrist like this, and we want our wrist out so it looks like this. So our wrist should be all the way out. We don't want this, okay? You can hurt yourself. And then it's going to be hard to move your hand, so you see the difference. So this is correct, this is incorrect, okay? And you can see what my arm already did when I'm doing something incorrect. So I bring my wrist right back out like so, okay? So for my beginners, it's going to hurt a little bit, but the more you practice, the easier it's going to get, okay? And you also notice too, I'm keeping my back straight, okay? Really important, you know, I'm not slouching over like this. I can hurt my neck, my lower back, okay? So we wanna make sure we're sitting up correctly and our back is nice and straight. Okay, so I'm just gonna go to the bow. So with my bow hand, there's two fingers that are really important. So my thumb and my pinky. So remember, those need to be bent, okay? So I have my thumb here, my pinky here, and the rest of my fingers drop like this. And you see with my wrist, I'm not doing this. You can really hurt your wrist, and then you can feel it all the way up in your arm, and it's very painful. So you don't wanna do that. So you're relaxing your wrist like this, okay? The other thing with the bow, you wanna keep your hand nice and relaxed, because if you grab it really tight, it will actually create what I call a crunch sound on the violin. And it does not sound pretty at all. So really important, we're just keeping that hand nice and relaxed and our wrist is down like so, okay? So that's gonna take some time. So don't worry if it's not perfect the first time. It's gonna, you know, like I said, it's just gonna take practice. So now I'm gonna hold the violin and bow, okay? So again, my thumb is against the fingerboard. Think of that your thumb is like glued to the fingerboard. That's not gonna go anywhere. So I have it to my fingerboard, my wrist is out, and then with my bow hand, you notice my arm is like in an L shape, okay? And I wanna keep it there to keep a straight bow. If I do this, it's gonna become a crooked bow and that affects my playing. So I wanna make sure I'm keeping my arm nice and straight, keeping it in that L shape. Now, on the violin, we have those four strings. So E, A, D, and G. So depending where the bow is, we still want to keep it in that L shape though. So when I'm on E, my arm's down like this. A goes up just a little bit, just a little raise, nothing crazy. Then going to the D, just a little bit up, and then my G is here. And you still see, even though I'm on my last string, I'm not doing this. That's too high. So it's just about right here. Okay. So I'm gonna just play a couple exercises for you guys, and like I said, I'm gonna post that later for you guys. So you're gonna just be focusing on the A and E string today, okay? So you're gonna be doing open strings. So what I mean by open strings is you're not gonna be putting any fingers down on that fingerboard. In the next video, we are gonna start putting those fingers down and you're gonna feel a little pressure, okay? So I have a special sight reading book that I'm going to be playing for you today,